Fossil fuels are like old dinosaur bones in the ground. And so when people dig down into the ground, they're like grave robbers because that's actually fossil, coal, gas, and oil. And when we dig down to the ground to pull these fossil fuels out, they release toxins, carbon dioxide, and pollution into the atmosphere. That's why we want to transition from fossil fuels to clean energy, because renewables, air, solar, wind, water, are new ways that are clean that we can transition from fossil fuels to clean energy.